Ameloblastic carcinoma, Wikipedia article audio. Ameloblastic carcinoma is a rare form of odontogenic tumor, one that develops in the jawbones from the epithelial cells that generate the tooth enamel. Symptoms include swelling in the jaw and pain, both of which get worse as the cancer grows. It is usually treated with surgery. Chemotherapy has not been proven to be effective.